Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel where I review luxury products that I enjoy in my home. Today I'm going to do a very speedy review of a new hand wash. It's the Aqua di Parma Blue Mediterraneo Arancia di Capri hand wash. It's really lovely. The scent itself, it's an orange scent, but again in such a lovely, pure, summery, holiday way. I really love it. I tried it once in a hotel and I knew when I encountered this hand wash in the store, I really need to buy it. And I was in one of my favorite scent stores here in the Netherlands, and I saw it and yeah, I had to take it home with me. So quite happy with it. Again, very summery, very fresh, very happy scent. You have a lot of orange and mandarin hand washes. So is it totally the most special thing in the world? No, but they did it very well. They did it the right way. It's very, again, real, very potent. It also lingers quite nicely on the hands when you wash. It was quite expensive. It was 51 euros for a 300 milliliter bottle. So yeah, that's more on the steeper side for hand washes. And then I paired it with the Carrière Frère citrus candle. So both are more in this citrus family. And I thought they looked really nice together. So yeah, happy with it. The citrus candle from Carrière Frère, again, just like this hand wash from another brand, of course. But the Carrière Frère candles are very pure. They do their scents in the most natural, simple, but fresh and nice way. Nothing is synthetic, it's really authentic. So yeah, I feel the same way about this hand wash. It's really lovely, it's not synthetic, it's really, it takes you to Capri. Yeah. All right, guys, I really hope that you enjoyed this quick review. Yeah, see you next video. Bye, guys.